Okay guys, this is the permanent collection of East African artifacts here at the Annette Howell Turner Center for the Arts. I'm going to give y'all a quick walkthrough tour. Here you can see some African drums. Looks like they were made with some zebra skin. And here are some instruments. Now I'm not supposed to touch any of this stuff, so I'm not gonna, but I really would love to cling on some of those so they can hear the sounds they make, but I don't want to teach you bad things. This is a cheetah skin that has been stretched out. Yeah, a real cheetah. And down there you see a bench, probably for the chief. There's some beautiful charcoal portraits. Check those out. Aren't those gorgeous? I'm not sure what those are. There's another drum. Some baskets. I mean, beautiful baskets over there.
Those?
Yeah. I don't know what those are. Those look kind of like
water
containers, like canteens or something.
I think they are.
Okay, here's some beautiful masks. See if I can back up and show you the mask and the carvings. Aren't those gorgeous? Check those out. How pretty those are. Okay, over here you have some mounted gazelles. Actual gazelle heads. And there's some carvings of some African people from their tribes. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Wow, you can see their eyes and their nose and their ears and everything. And then down here we have some absolutely gorgeous carvings in this case. Carved out of ivory and things like that. Look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, I know. We're gonna ease on back here. Hit that light switch over there for me, Matthew. Gonna sneak back here and look around some more. Another cheetah skin over there and some paintings. Is there another light switch around here where we can see better? See if you can find one for me, because I really didn't have this section open so much as... Oh, there we go. Now we can see. Got some weapons there. Looks like those might be used to defend the tribe against wild animals or something. Okay. Oh, and look at those elephant tusks. Those are huge. Could you imagine staring down an animal that big? That would be pretty scary. Oh, I think that's a foot of an elephant.
That is.
I think it is. And it's made into a table. Don't touch, you're not supposed to touch it. There's some beautiful carvings there. You really can't do justice to them on camera. I'll try to get in close so you can see this one. Look at that.
Are those totem poles?
They're similar to a totem pole, but they're not exactly the same. These are from Africa. Totem poles are made by Native Americans or Canadians. North American tribes.
I'd say this is would be... Oh,
check him out. Isn't he big and bad?
That's a ram, I think.
Back up, baby. Oh, and there's a shield.
I think this was like a young cheetah.
You think that'd be a young cheetah?
Mm-hmm.
Could be. Look at that. Is that an antelope? Looks like an antelope. Yeah. But this is the permanent display of African art, and they sometimes change things around. They have some things in storage that they bring out every once in a while.
Zebra fur is actually that big?
Yeah, that's a zebra skin.
Skin?
I was telling my students that they could come and see all this cool stuff right here in Valdosta on Patterson Street, and they were kind of like, what? So I wanted to give them a good idea of the kind of things they can see. Look at that bird made up of feathers. That's feathers, guys. Isn't that cool? Real actual bird feathers. Check out this carving. Look at that. Awesome. Oh, look at these down here. I think those are stools for people to sit in. Look at this little carving of the canoe. Isn't that amazing? Wouldn't you love to be able to do something like that? And look at this chest. That's just gorgeous. Even the carpetings. Look at the patterns on that carpet. Isn't that beautiful? Now in here, we have a lot of porcelain, ceramic type things. Hit the lights for me, Matthew. I'm gonna walk over here and show you guys. Flip them on. You can see some of the ceramics and things in here. This isn't... Look at that blue willowware. This is from Germany. Let's see the origin on that one. All these pieces are from Germany, not from Africa. You kind of see how pretty those are. Look at that. I would love to have some teacups like this.
Mm-hmm. Giant.
Wouldn't that be precious? Look at her. She's from Germany.
Just like this one.
Little ballerina. And look at this little lady, English Victorian lady kind of thing. Kind of cool. All right, we've got more teacups and fine, pretty things you can look at all around. So if you want to come see them yourself, you can. Get a view of the gorgeous paintings and stuff. The fine carpetings and things like that. Look at how big the sculptures are, how tall they are. Yeah, I know. Isn't that cool?
And this is kind of skinny.
I think that might be a window. Window shuttered kind of thing. And that's a drum. And that's your back.
I'm sorry.
All right, turn the lights out as we leave, Matthew, because I believe they're going to leave this. Go turn that light out. No, the other one, honey. All right, we're going to head back out this way. All right, that's your tour of the African exhibit. So, East African artifacts and a few pieces of German pottery and porcelain and that sort of thing. This is Miss Crosby signing off. Hope you enjoyed your art lesson.